He tells me he's angry at the way he's been treated. His wife was part of the cabin crew, but Lee feels the airline tells the media more than it tells him. He says he gets most of his information from televised press conferences, part of the reason he's hired a lawyer.
It is not their fault that they signed the plane, so therefore they have to be compensated for their damages.
Lee and Fung were together for 20 years. He says they were happy. Now she is lost. Lee says he has lost all direction. Paula Hancock, CNN, Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia.
And obviously at the heart of this, those families who are in so much pain and grieving right now. Separately, we are hearing that Central Florida is under a tornado warning.